Are you at all familiar with the starship Orville?
That's the ship the Kalon used to get through Earth's defenses, right?
Yeah. We were all supposed to be aboard.
What do you mean, supposed to be?
You were supposed to be the captain. I was supposed to be your first officer. Everyone here was part of your crew.
Okay, well, that's a much more appealing version of events, but it's not reality.
Yes, it is. In an alternate timeline.
Wait, how would you know about an alternate timeline?
7 years ago, I was accidentally sent forward in time to what would have been 6 months ago. I was aboard the Orville. I saw you there. Along with everyone else in this room. Before the Orville returned me to my own time, Dr. Finn gave me a memory wipe. But it didn't work. And I ended up doing something that changed history.
What?
I said no to a second date.